Good morning. It is Thursday morning, October 3rd, and it's time for Morning Mercies with Pastor Big Al. I'm Pastor Big Al, and I have my Bible this morning with me. I also have me a cup of coffee in my Jerusalem cup, reminding us to pray for the peace of Jerusalem. And this morning, I want to share with you a very interesting verse of scripture coming from the book of Amos. Amos chapter 3, verse 3 says, "Do two walk together unless they have agreed to meet?" Do two walk together unless they have agreed to meet? This is a wonderful verse of scripture. I know in the morning time, sometimes we get really busy, and you can look at it in families, and one person in the family is going one way and the other person in the family is going to go another direction. So maybe the kids, they're off to school, and the parents, they're off to work, but the wife goes one direction and the husband goes the other direction, and we meet up again at the end of the day, after school, after work, and those kinds of things. But this statement, "Do two walk together unless they have agreed to meet?" If we're looking at that as our relationship and our walk with God, then I think it's really important for us to agree to meet with Him. But in order to agree to meet with Him, we have to have a agreed upon destination. We have to have an agreed upon path or direction. We have to have an agreed upon time when we're meeting, and an agreed upon amount of time that we're going to spend together. Now some might only agree to walk with God on Sundays between 9:30 and 11. Maybe that's their agreed time to meet with God. But I would challenge you to agree to meet with God on a daily basis. Agree to meet with God on a daily basis. In Romans 8:4, it tells us that we can either walk according to the flesh or we can walk according to the Spirit. I pray that we agree on our destination. We agree on the direction we're traveling. We agree on the time that we're meeting, and we agree about the amount of time that we are walking together. And if we'll do that, God will walk with us when we agree to walk with Him. Let me have a word of prayer. Heavenly Father, thank You for Your grace today, and thank You that You are willing to walk with us through some very tough times, as well as some victorious times. Lord, we know that You're going to walk with us when we agree to go the direction You want, to go to the destination You want, to go at the time You want, and as well as the length of time. We pray, Lord, that You help us to, on a daily basis, agree to walk with You. We love You. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you guys so much for watching today. I do pray y'all have a blessed an amazing day.